beat, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion. Take, take, take. Oh my God, I gotta dive right in.
Hello, human beings.
Hey, guys.
It is
Beauty
and the Freak. And today, we are continuing the Mariah Carey album
Music Box.
Music Box.
Yep.
Song name? Music Box.
Music Box.
She already forgot. Look at her.
Hey, it's nighttime.
Yeah. So, yeah, you guys should let us know about which songs in this album are your favorite. And at the end of the album reaction, we'll let you guys know what our favorite is.
Yep.
And like always, if you're new to the channel,
please like and subscribe.
Comment down below. All right, it'll help us out a lot. And add my music to your playlist. The intro song you heard is my music, right? I go by the name of Edgar Brand. Okay?
Like the brand cereal.
Yeah. All right, let's get into it, guys.
Music box. How it came in, and like I know the song is called Music Box, but it really reminded me of like the music box I had growing up as a kid. Yeah.
I think it's what it is. It's like a theme of it. Sounds like it's a lullaby to me.
Yeah, and puts you to sleep, you know? And they're like calm, like, oh, this is very soothing.
Yeah, no, this is really relaxing as well. And then her vocals and the beat mixed together, super cool.
Yeah.
Super nice.
An emptiness through the darkest night. Somehow I survive through it all. When you tell me I'm the only one you need.
Hoping a snap was going to enter the song at some point, okay? But it's really nice and soothing.
Yeah, for
makes
sure.
You want to hold your loved one.
Yeah. Definitely a date night song, I feel like.
Yeah. Or a put you to bed song, either way, you know?
Maybe for a little child, put them to bed, like, in a snap when they hear the music box.
Yeah. I wonder if it picks up, though. Later on. But if it didn't, I would understand and it would be
this is a applicable. Soft song, you know, I feel like. You know, it doesn't need that like high pitched, but if it does have it, great, you know.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Your body, my side, through it all.
She got some of the best vocals in the world, boy. By the way, in case you guys casually see me drift over and look over there into that corner, my little rugrat is over there.
Yeah.
On YouTube. And then she looks at me every now and then when I'm talking, and I just happen to look at her.
Yep. She's got her headphones in, frozen headphones.
Yeah. Doing her thing.
Yep.
But yeah, this is a good song. I really like this. It's a very good vibe, too. She wrote the song too, and the production is on point as always. It's just a really good combination between that beat and her voice and the melodies that she's writing.
Right.
Super, super good, man.
Yeah, she's super talented. I'm definitely enjoying this music for sure.
Yeah, and her vocals, man. It's like, geez. God was just like, okay, I'm gonna give a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of this, and I'm gonna give a whole bunch of good vocals and a rock. My kid didn't have her headphones in over there. She might have went to sleep.
Yeah.
That was a lullaby, man.
Yeah.
That was good.
That's definitely a lullaby.
Yeah. I no beat drop, just a little bit of snap, a little bit of vocals, or a lot of bit of vocals. And
a lot of it.
Yeah, and that melody and the beat, man, that's what, that was fire. But yeah, we're excited about the rest of the album, and we're going to do Emotions right after this one.
Yep.
Just in case you didn't catch the last video, like, finish that album right after this album, and then we're going to get back on track, okay?
Yep.
So if you're new to the channel, please
like and subscribe
and comment down below. We really appreciate it. And add my music to your playlist.
Yep.
Okay?
Thank you. Add my babe to the playlist.
Yeah. Yeah, so you guys have a blessed day. And go do something, you know, that makes you happy, all right? Yeah, keep
stay your awesome, guys.
Yeah, keep your mentality in check, all right?
Bye, guys.
Cheers. Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion.